Foreman Monroe is sang by the lumberjacks in northern Wisconsin. I've heard it several times from the blind musicians singing in the camps. Come all you brave young shanty boys, a tale to you I'll relate, concerning a young riverman and his untimely fate. Concerning a young riverman so manly, true, and brave, 'twas on a jam on Gary's Rock where he met his watery grave. 'Twas on a Sunday morning, as you will quickly hear, our logs were piled up mountain high, we could not keep them clear. Then up stepped our young foreman, said, who'll volunteer to go and break the jam on Gary's Rock with your foreman, young Monroe? Now some of them were willing, while others they were not, for to work on Sunday they did not think they'd ought. But six of these bold rivermen did volunteer to go and break the jam on Gary's Rock with their foreman, young Monroe. Now they had not cleared off many logs when they heard his clear voice say, I'd have you boys be on your guard, for the jam will soon give way. These words he'd scarcely spoken when the jam did break and go, taking with it six of these brave boys and their foreman, young Monroe. Now when these other shanty boys the sad news came to hear, they all pulled for the river, for Gary's Rock did steer, where six of those brave rivermen a-floating down did go, while crushed and bleeding on the bank lay their foreman, young Monroe. They lifted him from his watery grave, brushed back his raven hair. There was one form among them whose cries did rend the air. One fair form among them, a girl from Saginaw town, whose cries rose to the misty skies for lover who'd gone down. Fair Clara was the lady's name, the riverman's true friend, who with her aged river mother at the river's bend. The rest of this song isn't here.